What is up, you guys? It is Goku vs. J God here, and welcome back to another video. This time, we're playing FNAF 1. I did a voting poll yesterday. Nobody voted nothing. So, like, you know what? I guess you guys want me to pick out the games, and y'all just like them and see if y'all like them for real. So, I picked FNAF 1. Why? Because, number one, I did the second, and third night, and then it went to fourth, and then I couldn't beat it. So, we're gonna try that again, y'all. Scott Coffin made it 2014. Let's do this. Let's just get this over with, y'all. Why am I doing this to myself? Why? I'm having it, like, where the tree is and stuff right now, because where my little area, where my setup is, it needs to be cleaned. Y'all, this is so cool, y'all. I swear. This is better than, like, the mobile version, because the doors be up close.
For you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before.
Look at these.
I'm finishing up my last week now,
this
as a matter
so
of fact.
Creepy.
So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about.
Okay.
You'll be fine. So, let's just focus on your first, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, the magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy
How
is
this
fun
for
comes
kids?
To life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or persons.
This is creepy.
Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report
this
will
like
be
a creepy pasta.
Days,
I swear, y'all.
The premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know.
Yeah.
But there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years, and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you can show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.
Wait, what?
They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night.
Oh, okay.
Nah,
I'm joking. I get the twist of this game because I played it before. I understand it. So obviously they're going
to
be moving around.
It's
I'm sorry, y'all. I clicked the Windows, you know, like for the Windows 10 button. And I accidentally clicked it, my bad.
Probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules...
There's a lot of Easter eggs in this game.
They'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't...
Somebody's over there. That must be going
to
Freddy or something.
Electronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they should be a breeze. We'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. To conserve power.
Oh no. Oh no. No. Alright, y'all. You're doing good so far. He gets close to the kid. I thought somebody was down that hallway. I'm like, who is that? No, 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 no. Okay, okay, he went back to Cam 1B. Alright, I think we good for right now. Hey, hey, who's singing? Whoever's singing, stop that. I don't want to hear singing. This is not happy fun time. This is not a fun time right now. Bro, what is over there that's moving? Is that just a reflection? Probably. Yeah, that's probably just a reflection. Chicken needs to close that mouth, if you know what I'm saying. I'll stop. I'm bugging y'all. She needed to close that mouth, y'all. I'm just saying. Who in the kitchen, though? Chica's always in the kitchen, I swear. Hey, hey! Quiet! It's too quiet, y'all. I can't trust this. It's too quiet. I don't know what's going on. But it's a little bit too quiet for me. Chica, close that mouth, please. This is too quiet. It's too quiet. It's too quiet for a horror game. It's too quiet. This isn't funny. It's too quiet. Now you back in your normal position. Just really trying to test me, Chica. You really are. I Ah, gotcha. Yes! Yes! Thank you, Jesus.
Oh my God, thank you. Woo! Woo!
Oh my God. Freddy's singing like this is a happy time right now. This is not fun. This is not fun at all. Oh my God, man. I cannot stress this game enough. I just can't. I just cannot play this game much. I can't play this game as much as I used to anymore. This game got me paranoid now. I couldn't even sleep last night because I played Sister Location. I couldn't sleep last night. Oh my God, man. What are we gonna do? Oh, snap! He moved right to Cam. Instantly, yo. But that's crazy. Ah! He's still there. He's already out already? Oh my God, no. No. No, Foxy, please, go back in your curtains, bruh. Go back. Go back, bruh. There's nothing here. I don't like this, y'all. I really don't. I don't like this. Why is it so quiet? It's too quiet in here. It's too quiet. I don't like it. It's too quiet. I don't like it. This sounds like some... Go. Thank you. My God. You know what, y'all? I'm gonna end it right here. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and